Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Off screen, I actually used a scroll to teleport back to Auric, sell a bunch of things, buy some things, and just teleported back here. I've gotten my carry weight presently down to 278. What I have done... What did I buy, first of all? I was able to sell off most of my stuff. I don't know what happened to the circlets I had. I guess I might have sold them by mistake. Or maybe with some update they disappeared. I don't know. But, if I find circlets again, because I want to find the, there's probably a circlet for the Nemesis circlet as well. But right now I'm wearing this Hood of the Tribunal. It doesn't really help with most of the stuff that I cast, but increases shock resistance by 10%, so why not? It actually, well, everything looks gray over here, but it looks pretty okay with the rest of the garb, so. And I've also upgraded, I went to Ember, was it Emberlord and Fireflash? I upgraded my Divine Shield to from rank 4 to rank 6. So I've gone from, it increases my armor rating at rank 4 by 90. This increases it by 130, and I think it's even longer. What was what? 360 seconds is 6 minutes, I think? Yeah. It lasts 6 minutes. Let me see. I wish I just put it in minutes. Yeah, and this lasts for 5 minutes. So it's an extra minute, and it's an extra, you know, 40 points of armor. So that's a notable thing that I've gotten. And we're heading east to find out whatever this is. Usually some kind of house or something. Here it's an abandoned house, this icon. Gotta look for more examples of it. A fortress? Fortress Golden Forest? So it could be a fortress, it could be a house, but either way it's east. I guess we just follow the road. Is this a road at this point? Technically, I guess, yeah, it's a flooded road. Yeah, it's a road. Not sure if I've ever gone through here, but this is where we're supposed to be going. I require your services, actually. I want your services. Gore? Is that someone I killed? Delivery note. Shipment for 1 ton of gunpowder to the Golden Sigil to be delivered to the office of the Golden Sigil. Huh. Correct? I don't remember. Is this a plot point? couple of these potions. Oh. And a bonus 25 coins. Get in here. No. So maybe we can swim through that or skirt the coast. Oh, look at that. Some like kind of fallen building or something. Well, yeah, and I want to check out this. This might just all be part of it. Wow. Movement caught my eye here. Check out my divine shield here. I've been forgetting to use that lately. So we are here, wherever here is. Everything's all slanty. Just sneaking, because I don't know what's around. I'd rather them go after the Orbaya, if anything. Version to shock. Okay, I'll take the recipe. What? I can't get in there. Oh. This is the room I was just in. Wow. The whole plate just tilted into the water. Oh, you actually found your way out. I can't climb that. Interesting. I can't climb those stairs. Excuse me. I don't know if we can get up to that second level at all, really. Migran's house. Who sees me? Oh. The last one. Ah! Oh! Why are you guys fighting? You must have hit him accidentally or something. For the Orbia to start going after him like that. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Well. No ghosts around. So Megran is one of the ones that was dead by those boats, I think. Okay, the guy liked his wine. That much is evident. Jeez. Pardon me? Thank you. Well. Some kind of, what is that? Oh. I thought that was some kind of armor or something. There's really nothing in here that I can see. I wonder if this is some kind of dropped storyline for the Golden Sickle quest line. Doesn't look like we can go in these houses or whatever they are. Maybe in here. Requires a key. What about this door? Also requires a key. About here. This isn't where we just were, was it? Acquire the key. And yes, yep. So that might be what we seek. A little hard to traverse. Oh my. Okay, so we've got to cross this. Is someone over there? Let's see. I don't know if that's a rock or just... It's a rock. Well, oh, who saw me for a second? was generally aware of my presence. For a split second... I heard that. Ah! Oh, powder clip. And you kill my ghostie. Not sure how they did that so easily. Maybe he was already injured by from the Urbaya before. Maybe a couple well-placed arrows did the trick. What happened here? Did something come out of this? So this once was a town. Now abandoned and destroyed. Foreman's house. We have something to eat, because... The mystery of Powder Cliff. If you will determine what has happened here. Can never read that. Regarding Migrin Ironford. Countiff, I'm still worried. Since we have made you foreman instead of Migrin, he is brooding over something. I can feel it. He has been seen walking to the sewers at the beach, where the old earth shafts can be entered. Better have a look around. I believe we still have a key in the old fortress. At worst, he's storing powder in order to sell it to pathless ones and bandits. It was gunpowder and it exploded, you guys. Well, that's what happened. Fake stuff. Scared me. So quiet. Oops. Excuse me. And then this... Alright, so nothing much in here. But this goes out to a different door than when we came in. Okay. Alright, he's just got two doors. Alright. Oh god, he's still here, it says. Well... has me a little nervous. There's nothing in here. Excuse me, guys. Oh, I missed this one. I'm working my way around to that building. Probably what we seek is in there. Megran himself. I don't know. A note. Last night I witnessed how Megran got plastered and then carried barrels from the beach to the fallen tower. I've always said that something is wrong with the guy. Hmm. Oh. You moved him a little, thank you. That works for me. So Megran's still here, apparently. Possibly. Where's the key? Did I miss it? I can't climb this, can I? Very precarious. Because I could use it, maybe, to get to another section. Can't jump, really. No. So I'm looking for this key. Might have been in this house, in the foreman's house, but maybe scattered. Might have been scattered when the Abaya violently disappeared. I'm just gonna look around here though. Thought I saw something moving. Oh, I didn't look in the dresser. Huh. The two different dressers? Yes, but there's no key in them. Oh, there's a chest here. Still not finding anything. Oops. This might be like unfinished content. Maybe you just can't get in those houses. I mean, to me it's pretty clear what Megran did. I'd like to face him, but I don't know if you can. Looking for a key that might have been scattered with this stuff. Unless it's in Megran's house. It's the only other house we could get in. It was a Magrin's house. I don't like, traversing this. Oops. I don't do that stuff up here. You'll end up killing me. For a key amidst wine bottles. Oh, letter from Leandra. I missed that. God, really, really messy. Sloppy over here. You are a miserable wimp. Now you've finally done it. They even preferred your little brother to you. It is time for me to finally find a proper mate. One who stands his ground and doesn't drown his moods with your red juice. Told him. I thought that was a key there. That's a slat in the wood. Or something. I am not seeing anything. Nothing in the pot. That's the other door. Take a look out here. So here we've got goats. And empty urns. Something up there. I don't think that has to do with this, though. I think that's the old silver fortress. Looking around for anything. That might hurt. So we can't get in there. Anything through here? We're underneath that makeshift bridge. Oops. It looks like a ramp, okay. Okay, so I didn't notice. You go under the water here. There's a door that goes to Powder Cliff Fortress. So, let's try that. Stop moving for a second. Thank you. Thought I heard something else moving. Okay, an amethyst three lockpicks, mana potion standard, rune sword of fire wrath. It's not that great. Skull of paralyze. Right salts. I don't even know if I should summon anything here. It probably won't work correctly with all the water. The golden house. Ooh! Canal Key of the Powder Cliff. Well, I wonder if that opens all those houses. I have these books. Summon sword rank 3, 2, I think. And sell that. Books. Waterlogged books. These would be okay probably. Yeah. But I have them. That goes out. Silver gem amulet. Okay. We're up here on the other side where I couldn't get before. Nothing. Oh, this is the block stairwell, yeah. Right, well, I don't know if these... Oh, if a canal key would open this. Unless that grate down below. So it's not this lock. Really? Okay. So maybe it just opens that this main house here. Ugh. Ugh. This, right? Was it thinking of? No, okay. Yeah, I think he blew these guys up. That's what he did. Let's try down there. But it didn't look like I could open anything. It's just this... Look, oh! You can. Doesn't even look locked, to tell you the truth. Channel of the Powder Cliff. That looks like a powerful undead. Oh, just a lost one. I lost that one. Lost the lost one. Here we go. One down. Need the target. Damn it. Thanks for posing. Okay. Undead, former villagers. How many arrows? I pulled them all out, but only got one. Must have been broken. Oh. 11 coins and a lockpick, that is all. That's what the key's for, okay. Anybody or anything else around? Tasty. All the gunpowder he was storing. I think that's what it is. Mm-hmm. Who saw me? Who's there? It looks like a person slumped over dead, though. Yeah, something saw me. Whoever it is doesn't care that I summoned that. The only problem is, I cannot pass. Hi. How are you today? Well, that's eerie. I guess I could maybe talk to him. He looks kind of scary. Oh! Nice. 56 magical symbols collected. I'm blocking the way, I'm just gonna go around this way. No! Okay. I don't know if I can get in there through the window like that. One coin, yay. Standard mana potion. I'm gonna leave that. Protection from frost, sure. Take that. I don't know how to get in there, so maybe there's a way in this way. Apparently so. A little intimidated by this guy. Hi.
You, where's your flesh? You don't have any flesh, monster.
I do have flesh. Alright, he's got stuff of the tracker. Boots and a hood. I already have the hood, I'm wearing it currently. I'll leave the cuirass. 55 coins. Great Sword of Righteous Fire Wrath. It's heavy, I'm gonna leave it. Ice Spike rank 4, which apparently I do not know. That true? Hmm. Something I didn't pick up at Ember Lord and Firefly. I should get blueprints before I absorb him. Oh, I don't want that. I thought it was an actual box I could loot. Three coins. Fine steel arrows. No, thank you. Standard health potion. Cheap paralysis. Potion. A learning book for entropy expert. I could have used that back then. Already maxed out on it. Standard health potion. Fireball rank 3. Now the stuff goes flying. Hopefully no notes went flying. Well, that's the Leandra Ironford. Aw, that he killed. That's the one who left him. Or she was going to leave him. She didn't get far. And then we continue this way. Oh. Oh boy. Good God. Well, someone's heart, someone's flesh, someone else's flesh. Yeah, I think he looked like red madness overtook him. Us being a raging alcoholic couldn't have helped either. Well, that's it. The sad story of Powder Cliff. I guess you can never get into those houses. It seems like a place that wasn't finished, like the Isle of the Core. And all those houses you can't get into. Depressing. So up north, there's a old silver fortress somewhere around here, and then there's an old Darkesh somewhere around here by Silver Grove. So those are the two places we have left to visit in the Powder Desert, and then we'll be moving on to other areas. There's actually quite a few places in the Frostcliff Mountains that we have to explore. So that's our ultimate destination, and there's a few others. Like we've got one location in Farmer's Coast, one in Western Cliff, one in Crystal Forest, and then we're off to Frost Cliff Mountains. Quite a few different areas. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always seek adventure.